I got something to say. I gotta spit, guys. Oh yeah, my boy about to kill it. He definitely about to freak this one. Yeah, cooking on the stove, and I got the stove, iron in the stove. Think about a stove, and I got the stove, and I got the stove. Hold up, wait, then got a lot of stoves. Cooking on the freaking stove, and the stove gotta go. And I got a lot of stove, watch me rap. I just got the stove, stop it in the back. what the freak was that? We're not making it out of the hood. Oh, brother, I agree. Come on, guys. It really wasn't even that bad. No, you're right. You're right. It was absolutely terrible.
What's up there, guys? Before the video starts, I just wanted to say that I did have a little problems. Like I said, this video took me so long because I was having so many different problems with video and stuff. But the camera lighting kind of messes up for some reason. I don't know why. I just wanted to kind of address this for the newer fans. If you go back and watch my older videos, the quality is amazing. I don't know why in this one the lighting was messing up, but it's been fixed now. So, yeah. The video may start out like slow, where you think not a lot is happening. I promise you are going to die laughing at this. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy.
Well. How nice of you to join us, YouTube. Welcome back here, guys. We are back yet again with yet another gameplay. Today we are going to be playing a little game called Yandere Simulator. Yeah. Now look, after 6 years, this game has finally got a demo. Yeah, I don't know either. But anyways, if you do not know what Yandere Simulator is, basically you're this girl whose name is Ayano Ayashi, I think. I don't really remember. But basically, she's in love with this guy, and his name is Senpai. And you have to go through the game and eliminate rivals by a certain period of time, like from Monday to Friday, mostly, I think. I don't know if there's anything shorter than that. But I don't want to talk too much. I kind of just want to get into the game, and I want to show you guys this game that I've been waiting to play for so long. But how do I still mess up on the freaking intro? But anyway, guys, I want to get right into the game. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Look at this. This title screen looks freaking crazy. It actually did not look like this before. I want to just flash on the screen what it actually looked like. I know, that's real different, right? He really put a lot of work into changing this around. Hey, this music kind of fresh. Yeah. Let me talk to you. Oh, senpai! Let me grab that booty. Get up in them booty chase. Get up in them booty chase. Senpai, let me see you throw that bag on me. Senpai, boy, why don't you let me see that booty, please? Osana says she likes senpai. Yeah, she wanna die. Me and senpai flying hard like a bird. Spread your wings. And if anybody talk to him, I'm gonna freaking kill him! Let's go! Oh man, okay, that was freaking cool. The little transition shot. They even changed this up. This was not like this. You couldn't even access the freaking settings. So that is honestly pretty cool. So we're gonna just go ahead and get into the game now. All right, so this is the part where we create our senpai. We gonna have to make the senpai of all senpais. Give me a moment to do that, okay? Okay, ignore the fact that Senpai looks like a 40-year-old man posing to be a school student. That is besides the point. I even went and changed Yandere's outfit too, because you know, we got to match with a Senpai! Let's go ahead and start the game officially. I think this is all the creating stuff we have to do. Now we're going to be getting into the actual game.
Something is wrong with me.
Well, I mean,
for as long as I can remember, I've always felt empty, incomplete.
I'm gonna be real, you should probably get that checked out.
Part of me is missing.
I don't think that is normal.
This hollow feeling has dominated my life. I've never been able to feel anything else. My world has always been cold, dark, silent. My mother was exactly like me when she was a child.
Is that her mom?
But when she met my father, everything changed for her.
She looks just like her freaking mom.
And color and life was into her mom, world. So he made her complete. She told me that one day I'd meet someone special.
Just her like mom got a caked up though.
Someone who would cure me, fix me, save me. I've spent my entire life waiting for that day, dreaming of the moment when I'd meet the person who would complete me. It was the only thing for me to look forward to. It was my only reason to live. And then, one day,
there you go. The man himself. Senpai!
Senpai!
Good God. So beautiful.
When I met him, something changed inside of me.
I mean Senpai, not
my
her.
My world was filled with color and light. It was like I had opened my eyes for the first time. I felt warm. I felt complete. I felt alive. He is my escape from the cold, gray, empty world I've been trapped in.
All right, let's calm down.
He is the one I've been waiting for. The person I want to spend the rest of my life with.
We just met him. We should probably rethink this.
Someone is trying to take him.
Freaking OSANA!
She wants him, but not in the same way that I want him. She could never appreciate him the way I do. She doesn't deserve him. He belongs to me. I have to stop her, even if it means hurting her. Even if it means killing her. There is nothing I won't do for him. I won't let anyone come between us. I don't care what I have to do. I don't care who I have to hurt. I don't care whose blood
is that freaking Osana's head?
I won't let anyone take him from me. Nothing else matters.
Where are the teachers?
Nothing else matters. He will be mine. He doesn't have a choice.
We're finally here. After so long. Wow, a lot has changed. Well, not really a lot that you can see right now. But basically, the HUD has actually changed quite a bit. Well, they really just changed the font on it. It was not like that before. I think this rug is new. You got a new rug, Iona? Is that a freaking Xbox, Yandere? Oh my gosh. You're a big disappointment now. Oh, we can go to the town now? Bro, he created a whole freaking town? This looks so cool. Bro. Wait, what the freak? What is that down there? Hey kid, you want some drugs? I'm gonna just go back to the town. Is that Kakona? Kakona, he's like 40! What the freak is going on? Does she even come to school anymore?
Oh, a hardware store.
Hey, what up, girl? What you over here selling? Oh, nah, the cat ain't got my tongue. I can speak, but like, what's up? By the way, how old are you? Because you're looking kind of young, so I'm kind of confused on... what you over here selling? Freaking crowbar for $7.93? You freaking cheapskate. I'm getting out of here. Well, that was all of the town right there. Well, it's a couple of shops. Gift shop. Maid cafe. But you really can't buy anything right now, so it doesn't really matter. Is that freaking senpai?
I'm sorry.
I'm not your personal alarm clock, you know. You can't rely on me to wake you up every day.
I'm sorry. If it bothers you so much, maybe we should stop walking to school together.
Yes, stop walking to school with her. Who the freak said that? It's your conscience.
Anyway, I want you to meet me on the school rooftop at lunchtime. Got it?
Huh? Why?
Stop being so difficult. Just be there, all right? And don't keep me waiting.
Okay. I'll be there.
Good.
So Osana wants Senpai to meet her on a school rooftop at lunchtime. I wonder what she's planning.
Ram!
Okay, come on. Can I just get over there?
Back off.
You're really doing a lot right now. Wait, what? What are you doing? What the freak? Ow! God, what is this? Oh, you wanna go? You wanna freaking go? Come on, I got you. Oh, wait, no, wait. Hold on, wait. We can talk about this. Can we please talk about, yeah, I got you now. Oh yeah. Right on the caboolas. Yeah.
You just got lucky, that's all.
Got lucky? You better get the freak out of here. Hi-ya!
What are you doing? Stop!
Wait. I didn't mean to! Oh my god! So, did you just watch that go down and you did nothing? They were literally out there G-stuffing me and you did freaking nothing, teacher! They were beating me like I stole something. I literally got hit with a freaking pipe. You know what? I can't deal with this school anymore. All right, so after some looking up and searching, I know what Osana is planning and I know a way to stop it, but I'm not sure if the first option will work. Because I've tried to steal the keys, but always just get slapped in my head. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over here. We're gonna go to the nurse's office and get a syringe. The nurse is actually supposed to have a pair of keys. And oh yeah, no, you're the one who. So you're really just gonna do that to me? Just slap me in the face like that. Like, is she in here? Oh, no, she. Hey, I think somebody broke their neck out in the hallway. Go check that out. Really? They broke their neck? Yeah, right out in the hallway. All right, I'm gonna go check it out. Yeah, go out there. Hey, there's nobody with a broken neck out here. Go, Yanchen, go! All right, now that we have the syringe, we're gonna go back over here. We're gonna try to steal the keys first, because I feel like that's a... Well, look who it is. All right, so she's out here. So let's just relax and you know, just pass the time. Is anybody here? All right, now's my time to strike. Yes, I got the keys. Let's go! Let's freaking... Alright, well, I still gotta kill you because I gotta get into that shed. Now, come on! Get her out of here. Come on. Good God, girl, what you been eating? Good God, that farting! You been pork and beans? Okay, come on. Get in there! Yeah. Turn it on. You can't turn it on? Alright, whatever. I gotta hurry up and do this and get out of here. Oh, a shovel! Oh, a saw! Our sanity went down a little bit. I have the rat poison. Now I have exactly what I need to... what was I gonna say? Destroy Osana! Oh my gosh! The open cue for the towel. Alright, now let's go. Let's go wash. Oh yeah, I just killed somebody, now I'm washing my butt. Your chance. A nice shower. And I just caught a body. A great day. Alright, so we gotta go over there and... We gotta go over there where those guys were standing and dump the clothes. Oh. Mind your business! Mind your business, you're like you never seen the... Girl cheeked up like this before. Like you never seen it. Have you seen Senpai's booty though? That's kind of fat.
Get out of here.
Oh, shut up. I got something to say. I gotta spit, guys. Oh yeah, my boy about to kill it. He definitely about to freak this one. Yeah, cooking on the stove, and I got the stove, iron in the stove. Think about the stove, and I got the stove, and I got the stove. Hold up, wait, then got a lot of stoves. Cooking on the freaking stove, and the stove gotta go. And I got a lot of stove, watch me rap. I just got the stove, slap it in the back. what the freak was that? We're not making that out of the hood. Oh, brother, I agree. Come on, guys. It really wasn't even that bad. No, you're right. You're right. It was absolutely terrible. The freak was dead. That was terrible. Hey, let me, can I leave?
Too close.
You guys really gonna do this again? Really? Okay, wait, I'm just trying to get out the, circle. Here, I'm just really just trying to get out the freaking,
back off.
Okay, that's just how it is. Okay, I'm just gonna, I'm trying to get out the,
back off.
Okay, no, your mom raised a real man here, okay.
Too close.
Okay, yeah, you push me like that again. I will literally beat the
too
crap
close.
Out, okay. That's what's up. I want the hands. Come on, let's go. I want the hands. I want the freaking hands. Oh, ow. Okay, we're doing this again? Yeah, come on. F. Can I run away? Is that a choice? Right in the nose!
Next time, won't be so easy.
Yeah. That's what I thought, pal. Do 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 do. Ba da ba 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 da ba boom. Nobody saw nothing. Nobody saw nothing. I did not mean. Go. Ah, man. Somebody really did a number on him, huh? Okay. Grab the crowbar. No! You'll never take me alive!
No!
Your butt's so big. What? I was just looking. Oh no, I never poisoned it! I never put the poison in it! Oh my gosh. Well, I guess I just gotta stab her in the face. I'll be back. I'm just gonna go up there and kill her. Wait, what?
What are you doing? Are you crazy? I won't let you hurt me!
Oh my gosh! Who is she? Ultra Instinct freaking Goku? Alright, so we've put the poison in the food finally. Now when Senpai eat it, wait, what the freak did I just say? Now when Senpai eats it, well, I'm gonna let you see what happens. Senpai, look at that big old booty. Oh my lord, Senpai, you cheeked up, boy. I wonder where Osana is at. Oh snap, here she comes.
Okay, I'm here, just like you asked.
Here!
What's this?
It's a bento, stupid!
You made me lunch?
Don't get the wrong idea! I didn't make it for you! I just made too much food this morning, so you can have the extras!
Oh, cool! Thanks a lot!
Just shut up and eat it!
You shut up! Okay, really, who the freak keeps doing that? Come on, it's just your conscience!
What did you put in this?
Just a little rat poison.
My stomach really hurts all of a sudden.
Hey, you shouldn't insult a girl's cooking, you dummy.
I'm sorry. I can't finish it. I have to go.
Huh? Senpai, wait! Oh no. What did I do wrong?
Yes. It went all according to plan. Kakona, now Senpai will be mine! Senpai will be mine! Nothing. I was just leaving.
She's just leaving like regular.
Alright, so the cutscene didn't happen. I don't know why. It was basically supposed to be them talking at school, but I guess it just doesn't happen on this day. So, I guess we're just gonna head home and see what happens to with Osana.
Ayana is ready to leave school. Ayana quickly runs out of school, determined to catch a glimpse of Senpai as he walks home. Eventually, she catches up to him. Ayana follows Senpai and watches him from a distance until he has returned to his home. Then Ayana returns to her house.
Yeah. Wait, what? I thought I set her up. I thought I had her.
Haha. Well played, Osana. Well played. You might have won this round, but you won't win the next one.
Ayano, shut the freak up! I'm trying to freaking sleep! Please!
Alright guys, I think that's gonna end this episode off here. If you like this and you want another episode, I'm gonna need some likes, some comments, and for you to subscribe. I put a lot of work into this. I had to record this like 10 or 15 times because I had so many problems, whether it was with my mic or just my screen recorder was messing up. But I still hope you liked it. And yeah, I actually really had a lot of fun playing this. Next, we're taking out Ryburu. But anyways, I see you guys in the next episode.